Yes. this.
Stench you've brought. You reek of revered fluid. Ah. Good rid. May they all rot. Perhaps we. Depraved creature. Feeding. But it's not flesh. They devour. Reveling. Savoring. If you can part, then the fog will come and go as you please.
Thank you.
I've kept your flesh safe, family. I've kept your flesh safe, family. Thank you. Sip this and you'll see. Yes. You killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast. He served as a slave that they would what? Can you blame the perverse? So, then.
Pupil slid the ritual knife into his wrist. He scraped flesh from bone, flaying himself. A low moan escaped his lips as anguish and pleasure intermingled freely. The sages accepted this offering, tossing his bloody gift into the flames. It was madness, yes, but his sacrifice was beautiful. Only the revered could inspire a man to self-inflict such suffering.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Thank you.
I've kept your flesh safe, Bellmate.